thing I would like to say, a little statement. We're 8 days into the fiscal year. We do not have a budget. We had a continuing resolution for a few days while the Congress continued to debate. That expires as of midnight tonight, and the government has no funds. Now, I don't think that we should go for another short-term continuing resolution. I think it is time that we have a budget, and I think it is time that the Congress does not tie to that budget things having to do with armament and national security that will tie my hands now on the eve of going to Iceland to debate and to negotiate with the Soviet Union. And I think the message for the Congress should be that it is high time that we have a budget, and a budget that deals with the financial situation and does not try to bring in their views on international relations and national security.
Are you willing to compromise at all? Are you willing to compromise at all? Are putting off the next year?
And what good would that do? The man I'm talking to across the table would know that all he has to do is wait, and the Congress will help him do their work. I want a budget, which I haven't had since I've been here. Well, let me say, I did not get a firm answer. I'm glad you asked. Absolutely none. I don't know what is going on as of this morning with regard to that, but those are, while they may be American, they're American citizens, there is no government connection with that at all. I don't know, we've been aware that there are private groups and private citizens that have been trying to help the country to that extent, but we did not know the exact particulars of what they're doing. But, well, we're in a free country where private citizens have a great many freedoms, including the fact that some years ago, many of you spoke approvingly of something called the Abraham Lincoln Brigade in the Spanish Civil War. That was busy then.